The first thing she did is only she came and then kneeled down and then took blessing from her mother. Self-awareness means awareness about our goals, our vision, our strengths, weaknesses. We know accurately about our weakness. This is how I am not comfortable with communication skills in English language. I'm not comfortable, I'm not self-motivated. But still, we are not well aware of our own strength. If we can really identify, we will become the competition to the world. We will become job provided, not job seeker. And second thing is self-regulation. If anybody has got the highest, like very good or excellent marks for self-regulation, self-regulation means controlling our emotions. If something is happening, I need to manage or control my emotions. Forget about the emotions of other people. They regulate their own emotions. So when Amitabh Bachchan utterly failed by almost 120 crores in some business, what is that, Miss Universe in 2006 or somewhere, he failed utterly 120 crores failure person. Again, he regulated with his emotions and became more successful person again after dancing the Count Banega Karol Prabhu. Many people, anybody can regulate their emotions even in the interview. Yes, I'm feeling nervous. I'm really feeling angry. Otherwise, I'm feeling insecure whether I'm going to get the job. But still, regulate, manage, and think about that. This is how it is. Accept it. When we accept the situation, almost we are more successful person. When we don't accept, when we resist, then we invite all the consequences of our emotions. Are you getting me?
Yes.
I'll go. Self-management. Self-management means managing our own oneself in any kind of situation. Self-confidence. And if anybody has got excellent in self-confidence, anybody has got this excellent in confidence. Awesome.
Good.
Thank you. But still, please focus on that, improving your self-confidence by participating actively in these kind of situations or group discussions or even in public, socializing yourself with other people, new people. If anybody, you look at him, then immediately take the initiation and then improve your confidence by participating in various social activities. Self-confidence, I have a beautiful video to show you. Shall I?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The most confident person in the world today, as of now, according to yesterday's newspapers. His name is Mark English. He doesn't have his two legs. He doesn't have two legs. Still, he climbed this Mount Everest twice. That's the power, that's the embodiment of confidence. Benchmark of confidence. That's the confidence actually. Can anybody imagine that, like walking on the road, we feel ashamed if something is deficient inside. You can write his name, Mark English. Give me RK. INGLIS. You can Google it on YouTube and then you will find it. Just yesterday before yesterday, he came to Hyderabad to motivate one management institute. New Zealand. He's from New Zealand. Mark English. MARK INGLIS. Mark English. For small reasons, for small failures, for small insults, we lose confidence. We cannot bear if anybody criticizes you, if anybody condemns. But this person has already fallen from Himalaya or Mount Everest in 1986, but he didn't leave. He pursued things again and again. Twice he reached. That's the power of self-confidence. If anybody has got less mark, less score, but still work on that. We have got wonderful support for this. I'm going to give you this complimentary video for each and every person. You can also watch these videos. Almost 34 hours videos are there. Motivational, inspirational speeches of top world-class speakers, Rabin Sharma, Sukhapadananda, and Jaggi Vasudev, to improve your self-confidence, to improve your self-awareness, to improve your self-management. So after this class, generally we don't find the time to pursue this kind of things, but you can keep this one with you. It's a free? English. Absolutely English. One or two videos are there in Hindi. The language is given in Hindi. It's there, completely in English. And absolutely free. And they are accompanied by this video VCD. My business card is also there. You can contact me anytime. You can text me anytime on my mobile. I'm the CEO of my own company, which is there in Hitech City. Yes, I have got like 10 employees under me. It's there. Business card is there inside the business. You can disturb me anytime by giving mail or text, any message regarding this information. And empathy, sir, you are talking about asking about empathy. Empathy means showing concern for other people, showing attention to other people. How other people are feeling, if I feel, that is called empathy. But there is a world of difference between sympathy and empathy. Somebody got rejected in the interview, there we show sympathy, but interviewer will never give sympathy. We seek sympathy in the interview, we seek sympathy for our failures. No. You can seek this sympathy from the family, society, but not interviewers, or not from manager or CEO or any from professional workers. We sir, please consider this work. No, they will not consider. So never ever seek empathy from other people, especially in the workplace or corporate world, corporate world. But you can seek sympathy from the society. So did you understand this empathy? How many people have got this excellent scope for empathy? Empathy people, they listen very keenly to other people. They don't disturb other people. They are so patient. They are so tolerant. They listen like anything. And these people are hallmark of emotional intelligence. If anybody says that this is the embodiment of emotional intelligence, we can say that if anybody has got, if anybody is very good at empathy. Empathy and eh, ఎదుటి వ్యక్తి చెప్పేది అద్భుతంగా విని, is it really? I feel so, I empathize, definitely I'll help you. I assure you for your success. I'll be with you, don't worry. That kind of emotional balance is called like empathy. Hallmark of emotional intelligence is empathy. Next, the last one. If we have all this social self-awareness, self-regulation, self-confidence, self-management and empathy, we can better our relationship easily with other people. We can manage our relationship. Why people break and make their relationship very quickly today? We make and break our relationship very quickly, very quickly. Today, friendship, tomorrow, love, and next day, thank you. That's how we break our relationship very quickly because of lack of this emotional. So, social intelligence, how many of you have got your excellent percentage for this one? Excellent marks? Correct, excellent. Good job. So, if anybody has got less than excellent, but still, improve your social relationship through this social media. We have got a wonderful platform where we can excel in this area. Relationship building is not having 500 or 5000 people in the Facebook. At least 5 people, those who can rely and depend and support and share our emotions and feelings to the people. So if we have good relationship, the quality of our life is determined by the quality of our relationship with the people under. If we have good relationship with the people, we feel secure. We sleep at night like anything, oh, somebody is there to take care of me. So that kind of relationship we can do through emotional intelligence. But nurturing and developing all these skills on a regular basis is not just only 2 hours session or 1.5 hour session. Really give us complete inputs about emotional intelligence. This practicing of all these, nurturing, improving all these 5 areas of emotional intelligence qualities is a lifelong process. It requires 3 things. Number one is constant feedback from other people. continuous listening to this inspirational, motivational videos of super successful people and spiritual gurus. And the last one is commitment towards our success. Social intelligence means intelligence about the society. 21st century success mantra is net worth. Why youngsters are not being more successful today? We have network, but sometimes we don't have network. If somebody has network, but they don't have network, imbalance is there. So if we have these two, one is network, subject knowledge, and network, we rock. That's how Zuckerberg has reached almost 1,25,000 crores in a span of only 8 years or 10 years. And as I said, like a network matters most. Just put it about this number, 40 crores, 50 crores per annum. And today, after completion of our post-graduation, again we feel insecure about our jobs. But the world is different. The world is completely, the reality is different. Just by sitting in front of the mobile, not computers, just mobile access with only broadband or internet, we can sit up there and millions of rupees in front of the computers. It's not happening with us because we are not stable. We are not confident enough to go with that. And he studies like from the first reported yesterday or before yesterday, last Sunday. He says it's just 15, but he discovered almost 17 new discoveries and then was given an offer to stay in the Rashtrapati Bhavan for 2 weeks. And then he explained all the discoveries how he made. He was studying. This is the person. English.
Without legs.
Snapchat. I don't know whether you know this person or not. Snapchat, within a short span of 24 years, he reached 1,00,000 crores. Imagine getting job is, we are feeling so great. If we get job, we feel so great. About reaching 1,00,000 crores. It's not an ordinary task. It requires a lot of awareness about society, about network, about our job also. Why I am showing all these things? Check the app, but she got almost these people from Bangalore, I hope. They got good appreciation from the world today by creating the app. Just by creating that. Just creating the app for online. She is from Hyderabad. She got 1.6 crores prize money from Facebook just by creating just 2 apps which are going to be useful for the society. If we have that idea, people are ready to buy it, and then T-Hub is recently launched and people are ready to ask you. This person, can anybody imagine that earning 1 crore rupees per day? Nikesh Arora from Google. Nikesh Arora from Google, he rejected his job in Google. He was paid 1 crore rupees per day, not per annum, per month. Even asking, I'm so sorry sir, you're offering only 2 lakhs per annum. No, I'm not interested. Unless you pay me 10 lakhs. Are we ready to demand? Are we ready to command our, fix our salaries? No, if somebody says 3 lakhs, no problem, 2.5. This is how we are losing our potentiality. Lack of self-confidence. That's the embodiment of confidence, you know. He rejected his offer in Google. Now he is paid 2 crores per day in SoftBank. SoftBank is a Japanese bank which is really investing 60,000 crores in India. He was inspired by this Digital India program by our beloved Prime Minister and then moved to this SoftBank. 2 crore rupees per day salary. We never even imagine. We feel that it's impossible. No. If something is impossible for us, it is always possible for the world. We don't see that on the other side. So, why I am giving you all this one? This is called like self-motivation. This is called self-management. This is called like confidence. Yes, I am eligible for anything. I can. Sir, I'm so sorry, you're offering only 6 lakhs per annum. I'm so sorry, I cannot go. I cannot give my services for 6 lakhs. At least minimum 25 lakhs. 25? No. Just 2 lakhs. That's not the confidence. If it is happening, what is the meaning of engineering, right? Good. Thank you so much, and I wish you all the very best. And I'll be with you all the time. And you can watch my videos on YouTube channel, Kotha Subramanian Prasad. Almost 500 videos are there, and they're all viral.
Okay,
Kotha Subramanian Prasad, and in my YouTube.